It's right in our campground at Jasper. They say these are elk are coming in and calving in the campgrounds and to not get near them. Spitting a little snow this morning. Snowfall last night. Everything's covered in snow. This is called Brattleville Falls. Still snowing. Back at the Weeping Wall. We're about 10 miles from the U.S.-Canadian border, going back toward Glacier. Tony had to stop and geocache one last time in Canada. So we're hunting for it right now. Tony found her last geocache in Canada. Look how clever. On to USA. Approaching the border crossing back to the USA.
Duty free.